went a bit too far.
What up, humans? Kurumi here, and welcome to another episode of our skin comparison series. In this video, we are going to feature new skins and compare them with a previous skin of the same hero. On this episode, we have Fanny's newest skin, Christmas Carnival. Her appearance really fits the Christmas theme. I love how they made her outfit still relevant to the Christmas theme even if it's really alluring and hot. Just wait until you see her skills effects. Okay, so let's move on. To begin, let's check out Fanny's basic attacks. The slash effects have dull blue color. I love how big her blades are on this skin. It actually compensates the lack of swing effects. Now, let's feature Fanny's first skill. Take a look when she spins with her blades. It creates snowy effects with snowflakes. I love how its effect somehow has aurora lights with it. Next, we have Fanny's second skill effects. Take a look when she shoots her cable. Oh my god, her cable is similar to Christmas candy cane designs. Now this is what I call a really good skill effect. I'm glad they changed the color of the cable into a Christmas themed one. Next, let's have her ultimate skill. Take a look when she slashes the throat of the target. The impact creates a snowy area which devours the target into cold abyss. This is probably what other humans feel when their cold ex left them during Christmas season. I wish those humans left by their cold ex a Merry Christmas. All in all, this skin is definitely a must-buy for Christmas-themed skins lovers out there. We love how they changed her cable's color. Her appearance on this skin is probably the hottest among her skins so far. I don't know what happened, but the skin's thumbnail is really looking hot for a cold Christmas. What do you think of this new skin of Fanny? Comment down below and tell us what you think. For those planning to buy this skin, never ever sell illegal stuff, nor sell your parents' stuff at home. Why not just bake some brownies and put some colored sprinkles on it? Make sure the color of the sprinkles are close to Christmas theme colors. Just keep on practicing baking brownies and it will eventually be one of the best out there. Do not forget to like and share this video. Also, subscribe to our channel for more updates. For our skin giveaway event, check the community tab on our YouTube channel for the mechanics. We have our Ko-fi account just in case you want to donate us some Yakult and milk tea funds. Check our Ko-fi link on the description of this video. See you on the next skin comparison. Cheers! Here.